Dick's Sporting Goods CEO Ed Stack is okay with his company's loss of $150 million because he believes the stance for gun control was worth it. Bloomberg.com reports that Dick's lost about $150 million after coming out for gun control, yet Stack continues to stand his ground. He addressed America's gun policy, saying, "The system does not work. It's important that when you know there's something that's not working, and it's to the detriment of the public, you have to stand up." On February 28, 2018, 2 weeks after the attack on Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School, Dick's announced they would no longer sell assault rifles or high-capacity magazines. They also raised their minimum purchase age for long guns to 21. On April 17, 2018, Breitbart News reported that Dick's would not be sending unsold assault rifles and high-capacity magazines back to manufacturers. Rather, they would destroy them. By late August 2018, sales reports indicated Dick's gun control stance was hurting business, but instead of doing away with anti-gun policies, Dick's expanded them by scaling back on hunting gear as well. Dick's also announced they might have to close upwards of 35 stores nationwide, but they continued to stand their ground on gun control. On March 13, 2019, Breitbart News reported that sales had dropped precipitously enough that Dick's would be pulling all guns from 125 stores nationwide. CEO Stack admitted the company's gun control stance was hurting business but offered no indication that Dick's plans to reverse course.